Ladies, 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 welcome to this week's Sugar Daddy of the Week, and I've got a real treat for you this time. Now, this brother, he is smooth chocolate. He's one of the most prolific actors, not you, JJ. But this Sugar Daddy of the Week is one of the most sexy and prolific actors that the Screen Actors Guild have to offer. That's right, ladies. I think you'll enjoy this one this week. I don't know, honey. You have to stick around to see. Not you, Issa. Not you. But back to the Sugar Daddy of the Week. Oh, Bama's getting excited about it. Okay. Well, the Sugar Daddy of the Week this week is one of the most powerful, sexy men on TV right now. His character, very dynamic. And as you can see on the screen, I am talking about none other than Mr. Curtis Cook. Yes, ma'am. Also known as Duda on The Shot. And this man, to me, is so sexy, ladies. It's like the moment he hit the screen on The Shot, I was like, whoa, who is this? But yes, very sexy. Sexy chocolate. Beautiful smile.
Can I be strange, Mrs. Chow?
Girl, you look strange. Smooth skin. Very, very handsome, ladies. Yes, Mr. Curtis Cook. He's been an actor for over 25 years. Girl, I know. I see you watching. I see you. But he's been an actor for over 25 years. And I don't know. It wasn't until he started playing Duda that he caught my eye. So, ladies, what do you think? Please drop down in the comments section and let me know,
young ghost,
if you approve or disapprove of Mr. Curtis Cook, a.k.a. Duda. This the kind of guy that would make me, of all people, rush home and make him a wonderful home-cooked meal. That's right, ladies. What about you? And Mr. Cook just celebrated a birthday on October 2nd. He's 59 years old, ladies. So he definitely qualifies to be one of our sugar daddies of the week.
I'm blessed and happy favorite.
That's a savage to the shame.